fit in there first. Okay, so here comes the black cap of the chickadee, and I'm going to put around his beak first. That also helps to hold the beak in shape. You know, it just knits it in there tighter. And you'll see it curves down underneath and to the neck and around to the cheek there. Sorry about my hand in the way. I'm using the yellow needle. And notice how I comb with the needle. You know, you'll see that when you're, poking or knitting the wool in, you know, it can be a mess or there's an orderly way to do it. So it follows the contour of your bird. And that helps add to the realism of it too.
That's what the broken needles are for. Gotta get that in there so it doesn't look like it's in the skull, not on it. Okay. That'll dry. Get this rascal in there. Mm-hmm. Let's see how the black includes the eye. You see? So it's right on there. Just want a little blue poke through. Not too much. Right, to have a longer and a shorter.
Mm-hmm.
The one underneath would be the longer one, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
So if I put that rascal in there, cut it off right back there. That blue spot looks weird, so I'm gonna cover it up.